If you find the bill, you get to keep it.
Jake, wake up. We need to start the vlog. Wake up.
What?
You gotta start the vlog.
Oh! Hey, good morning, Jake Pollard. What is going on, party people? Today is off to a great start. Good morning, Jake Pollard. What is Gucci? What is going on, party people? Put your vlog belts on, put your seat belts on, put your clothes on, and let's get this day started. Today is gonna be a great day, party people. Run it up. We are already on the move. It is hump day. I'm talking about Wednesday, people. And when I was a kid, I used to say Wednesday because I didn't know what I was doing. And if you're new here, I'm Jake Paul. You guys are the Jake Paulers. We're the strongest team out there, and today is about to get lit because it's lit every day, bro. I mean, that's my catchphrase. But allow me to get you caught up to speed on this here hump day. It is Wednesday. So that means
guess what day it is.
Hump day.
Hump day.
Hump day.
Hump day.
Hump day. We have a crazy mom. Hi, say hi.
Hi, Jake Paulers. What's poppin'?
Good morning, Pampsters.
Pampsters.
Guys, it's like we're the new Kardashians. Everyone in our family is vlogging. My mom's a vlogger. My dad's a vlogger. My brother's a vlogger. Team 10's flipping vlogging. Everyone's a vlogging. We're like the Kardashians.
No, we're not, Jake.
Yes, Mom! I see what you did there because Kim Kardashian cries. Oh my god, yes, Mom! But like I said earlier, guys, put your vlog belts on. I need to get you caught up to speed. It all started off this morning at 6:30 a.m.
Good morning, squad. 6:30 in the morning. It's still dark outside. Had to wake up because we are on our way to go shoot something that is very secretive and that we cannot talk about and that we cannot film. But kids, if you want the biscuit, you gotta risk it. Oh, man.
Heyo, we are out here grinding, getting it, son. What happened next, guys, is I do this morning ritual. Basically, every single morning, I do it all the time. It basically just, like, gets me going for the day. Gets me pumped up. But I never show it on camera, but here you go.
Dancing in the mirror, singing in the shower.
Stop. I'm like Demi Lovato. Anywho, then we had a serious problem.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I think I forgot to tell Nathan what time to wake up at. Oh, God.
Are you ready to go?
No, I'm not.
We have to go. Well, looks like, Mom, can you film my vlog?
Okay.
You're fired! Well, guys, actually, looks like I'm going solo.
Jake, I'm coming.
You're gonna go.
I'm coming.
Bro.
I got you.
Oh, you're gonna film me?
Yeah.
Okay. Yo, Jake, good morning, Jake Pollers. What's going on? Today, I have on my crazy pants so I can just... I can just take them off whenever. So good morning, Jake Pollers. Nathan is gonna make the journey, and we have a long flipping day ahead of us.
Yeah. But now Uncle Nathan is here, guys. And oh my gosh. I don't know if Blood Shark's gonna read this. Oh my God, Blood Shark!
I'm gonna die again.
Bad.
I die every day in the backseat of this car.
By dying, do you mean your channel's dead? I'm just kidding, Mom. You're more popping than ever, and you birthed two of YouTube's biggest luggers. You birthed them right out of your womb area. If that isn't an accomplishment, I don't know what is. And you bet your ass I'm gonna birth a vlogger. He's gonna be like a mini Jake Paul, but actually a mini Jake Paul.
What if it's a girl?
If I birth a girl, then she's gonna be a flipping mini Pamster.
Mini Pamster.
And you know I'll still sign her to Team 10 and take 20% because I'm a businessman. I gotta take 20%. I don't care if she's my daughter. You respect that, right, Nathan? Thanks, buddy. But now y'all are caught up to speed, guys, and we are going to a shoot right now. A very private, exclusive, secretive, big shoot. But the problem is that we can't tell you what it is. Team 10 is gonna be there. I don't even know who's gonna be there, actually, but I know Logan's gonna be there. Logan's gonna be there, right?
Yes, he is.
It's like a family reunion. And it's almost like Logan was in the vlogs for the past 2 days anyways, because I flipping dressed up as him yesterday. And if you haven't seen yesterday's vlog already, what the flip are you doing, guys? You gotta join the Jake Paulers. You gotta watch every single day, bro. Smash that subscribe button, fam. But in actuality, guys, there is a lot going on in the past couple of days. Justin got a girlfriend.
It pricked me. Oh, I'm bleeding. Oh.
Anthony's dating Justin's mom.
She's Justin's mom.
Yeah.
Justin built a house at the Team 10 house. The list goes on and on and on, guys, and welcome to my life, the life of Jake Paul. And speaking of Jake Paul has a Lamborghini, and I miss my Lamborghini, and I just want to drive, and I haven't driven it in a couple of days, but that doesn't even matter, guys. What matters is today, and the fact of today is that we're gonna kill it. Let's do that.
You still have not given me a ride in the Lamborghini.
You haven't gone in the Lamborghini?
No.
Who said I loved you?
Did
Jake Pollers?
I think we're having communication problems because a lot of girls in my life think I love them, and I don't. I'm just kidding, guys. But, Mom, you know I love you so much. To the moon and back. No, I love you more.
No, I love you
more. No, you hang up first. Anyways, let's do this thing.
Guy like really popular or just a little bit?
What'd you just say?
That Savage 21 guy like popular or like not? I never heard of him.
Guys, this is what we're shooting today. Oh my god, yo! Oh my god! You see that? No, you can't see that. Hashtag sorry. Make me sexy!
Can you make him sexy?
Yeah.
Logan, did you know that I was you for Halloween yet? The vlog's
no.
Not posted. I was you.
No, you weren't.
Yeah, bro.
No! Yeah. I was me too. Dressed up as myself, aka make it cute.
Is that what you did the whole night?
Yeah.
That's all I did.
But guys, that is all I can film, and it's time for me to get changed, so I'm gonna get changed and do some secret shoots.
Shh. 2 hours later.
Hey, okay, squad, so we finished up on the shoot. It went insanely well. I almost had to go to the ER because there was like some stuff that like penetrated my ear. My mom's got her vlog camera. My hand is yellow now as well. I got stained. I still got my pants on. Oh. Just kidding. But look who showed up. Yo!
Yo!
Yo, I'm just kidding. Okay, no, but seriously, we hang out all the time. Yeah. Yo, where have you guys been?
China.
I was in Spain.
Where are you? Martinez twins represent La España, bro.
Yeah, we're back.
Dab on them, haters. Look at them being twins. They look so cute, man. Hold my leg.
Bro, oh, Gucci.
It feels good to be back.
Oh,
is this weird? Hashtag back with the boys. Literally, I had to call Donald Trump himself to let them back. Yo, I was like, Donald, do you still want to be the president?
I have to have my China.
I will make you not the president if they don't come back.
What happened? You guys got deported or what?
Bro, that was lit.
What do you mean that was lit?
That was bad and lit.
Bad and lit. Cooking up, don't win or lose. Bad and lit. Okay. We should just stick to vlogging, really. But yeah. Bro, I know you guys have to go, but it was so good to see my boys. So good to see my fucking boys. Dude, I'm pulling over right now. Oh my gosh. These things are meant to happen. If you look for something in your life, you most likely won't find it. You need it to come to you, I think. I found the dopest piece of furniture there is in the world. My guy, Jake Paul. Are you selling these?
Yes, I am.
Yo, what the f*** is going on?
Yo, what's up?
Why are you in my car? Is that your other bay? Yo, I was looking for Anthony's other bay. Why are you guys here? Yo, did you guys see these chips too?
Yeah, dude.
Is that why you pulled over?
They're so lit.
Is this your second bay, Anthony?
It's my first.
What about Justin's mom? Oh, cut! He's dating a 47-year-old. Jake Pollers, tell me you don't want four of those. Look at how sick that chip is, bro. Oh, my God.
My son just got a jacket from you. Thank you, Jack.
That's my guy. Merch link in bio. Thank you, Dad. Thank you. I'm buying a ship. Yo, my God. Woo! I'm like Captain Jack Sparrow. I'm gonna Pirates of the Caribbean, my boy. This is furniture in its prime. I'll take it.
200 for you, for two.
200 for two? Kids, when I see a bargain, I pounce. I'll take two. Let the furniture come to you and not the other way around. This is the best furniture ever. Mom, I got two ships. Mom?
Yes, honey?
I got two ships.
I ship it.
Who?
Jerrica.
This is what winning looks like, okay? Don't ever forget it. And the Team 10 house just got that much cooler.
Hello, I'm back. Did you miss me?
Yo, 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 yo. It is hump day.
Oh, God.
All right, I'm putting this one in my room. Oh, look at it.
With Alex right now, is that what's going down?
I mean, I don't know. What are you talking?
He told us. Chad told us.
What'd you do? If I sat here like this, you wouldn't. That's how you look. You would literally be like that.
Scary. Are you guys good? All right. You guys didn't sound too good. Okay. This reminds me of when you guys were fighting. You and
don't do that. It's a lot of bad memories.
No, talk about it, baby. I'm here for you, Dr. Chad. What's up, man? What's going on?
You know.
There's a lot going on in Team 10 right now. Are you guys sure you're good?
Yeah, we're good.
Okay. Definitely not good.
No, I know.
I don't like talking about it because
but
I really do love
it. But low key though, you need to talk about it.
All right. It's too emotional. This. Let's go drive Lambos. Oh, and we find our loving couple.
What are you doing, bro?
put up our sign.
What do you mean?
Ferrari parking only.
Ferrari parking only.
I don't really like Ferraris that much. I like Lamborghinis. Yeah, but
what is this, bro?
I'm buying the Ferrari.
You don't get on Team 10, you don't get a beautiful girlfriend, and then a Ferrari, buddy. It's not how it works around here, right?
And how's it built? You're 15, you can't even drive.
I know.
Yeah, my God, he's the coolest 15-year-old.
How are you getting a Ferrari?
You move in, you join Team 10, you get your own house, you have a girlfriend, your mom is dating Anthony, and now you're getting a Ferrari?
Yeah. I mean, I was thinking about it. If all the Jake Paulers subscribe—
Oh, I see what this is! Oh! I see what this is, Blood Shark!
Smart kid. So you're saying if the Jake Paulers subscribe to you, you're gonna get a Lamborghini?
Damn it!
Ferrari! Oh,
Ferrari, say— Which Ferrari do you want?
488 Spider.
That's bro, if you get 488,000 subscribers, you definitely gotta buy it.
488,000 more subscribers?
Yes, more subscribers.
So if I'm at 812,000, I'll buy it?
Yeah, because you have three.
No, you need 1 million, bro. This is 1 million games here.
How did he do the math that fast?
He's quick.
First of all, I'm down for this. All
right.
If you get 488,000 subscribers right now, you're going to buy a Ferrari, yes or no?
Yeah, 488,000
more subscribers.
So that will put me at 812,000.
Okay.
Okay, I'm down, but under one condition.
What?
I get to drive it whenever I want.
Oh! I mean, sure, I can't drive it. Why not?
I knew it! Jake Pollard, I'm getting a Ferrari. Justin's getting the Ferrari.
I mean, I'm buying it.
You're buying it. But, yo, if we can get 488,000 subscribers right now, then he's gonna get a Ferrari.
You think I'll be the youngest Ferrari owner?
Yeah.
No way.
I call shotgun.
Guinness World Record.
And why not? I'll give $1,000 to 5 of the people that subscribe.
Hey, I subscribe right now.
Can I subscribe?
Oh my God. Everyone go subscribe, please. Yo, honestly, I feel like it's gonna become my Ferrari because, like, in actuality, how are you, like, you really actually can't drive. So.
I know.
Okay, well, everyone go to the description and subscribe to Justin Eats. 488,000 subscribers. I'm only giving you 48 hours to do this though.
Oh.
So we'll see if he's gonna get it. What were we coming in here for? Oh, to drive the Lambo.
Shotgun.
I've been waiting forever.
Go by the rules, man.
You know what? Okay, they're fighting. I'm just gonna do something else.
No, honey, no, honey, no. You got me flowers.
Yeah.
Wow, it's crazy because you've never gotten me flowers before in real life, but now since you're a vlogger, you're gonna get me flowers for content? No. No.
Baby, I'm gonna drive you soon, okay? I have issues. I have a lot of issues.
All right, guys, but now it is time for a fun treasure hunt. Is here plus my mom and Nathan's. But guys, I hid $1,000 around the Team 10 house in various locations. If you find the bill, you get to keep it. So I already hid the bills. So I explained the game. I am about to hide these $100 bills, guys. It's $1,000, and you guys are gonna know where they are, but the Team 10 members don't. And the first hiding spot is Bob's butt crack. Missing ya, Bob. Missing ya. Second one in my Lamborghini exhaust. They're gonna have to start it for it to fly out. Third one in the merch rack. Not only will they find $100, but then they will also be able to buy the merchandise. Link in bio, fanjoy.com/JakePaulCop, the hottest merch in the flipping game, bruh. Fourth one in the pirate ship. Fifth one in the gym. Look at this. Sixth one is under my play button. Seventh one is in my underwear drawer. Eighth and ninth ones in the Team 10 office because people should be working. And you're gonna like this last one. And the 10th one is gonna require the most effort, a $100 bill taped to a rock so it sinks into the Team 10 pool. Woo! It disconnected. Well, someone's gonna get it. All right, guys, so they are ready with their iPhones and treasure hunt in 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, Apollo, chill, bro, it's just a treasure hunt.
I'm the king. A scavenger hunt.
I like this bathroom. Okay. Ooh, it smells clean in here though. I feel like Jake would put somewhere obvious in the toilet.
Yo, people are running around everywhere. I don't know what's going on. People are finding stuff.
Okay, guys. What's going on, Jake Paulus?
All right, I got $500. You know, I'm buying a Ferrari. I need this badly.
He just winked at us, so all you had to do was ask him where it was, you know what I'm saying?
It's kind of easy sometimes with Paul Berg.
Yeah, Paul Berg, he's a good guy. Into the garage we go.
Do you know where he would put it at?
I feel like it's in merch.
It's always plugged
up. I found it, bro, I found it! Hey!
Who's got what?
I found it!
Everybody's saying inside, but I know personally, I saw Jake walk outside.
I don't see anybody else in the kitchen. Look at this, you guys. The kitchen is empty. We're gonna look in here. Oh my God, there's a lot of cupboards. I don't know why. Oh, Pop-Tart box? Pop-Tart box? No. Oh, shoot. In the donut box? Let's complex donuts. Oh no, there's a new boat. Okay, I'm gonna guess that. Oh my god, it's right here! It's right here! You guys, it's right here! Look at this! I found it! Woo! All right, let's try and find some more.
We're in the library here learning all of the knowledge. You can learn a lot in a Team 10 house. Let me tell you something, but it's not their book, so we're not gonna be in here. Jake would never hide in the library.
Okay, this might be a little bit harder because it's outside. I have no idea where I'm looking.
Get away! It's my hot show!
Chad found the one in the pool. I wanted.
It's worth it, bro!
I don't know if it's worth it!
No, all the other ones are already gone!
Really?
I'ma steal this. I'm just gonna take this right here.
Room coming along very nice. Proud of you. Okay. Okay, I realistically think that it could be in the bathroom.
I'm home!
There's gotta be something in the weight room. There's gotta be something in the weight room.
Searching, 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 searching.
Ah! Found it!
100 Big Macs!
I know!
Oh my gosh!
No, I wanted that!
Yo, Ray, do you have 200?
200, bro.
Yo, Ray is all over it.
I got the $100.
There's no more out here, guys. Scat, scat, scat.
I got it.
You got it?
In the ship.
Yo, let me.
I ship it.
Let me see. All right, I'm going to keep
this.
I'm going to keep this because I'm not going to college, so you don't have to pay for my college. So I'm keeping
fair,
this.
Fair,
yeah.
Fair.
I'm just kidding. You can have it back. Okay, yeah, thanks. You can have it back. Was it worth it?
I'm rich! Yes!
Think like Jake. Oh! Underwear drawer. Should have known. Got it!
We've literally scavenged the garage top to bottom.
Oh!
Except the Lamborghini.
I found it, bro. I think the only way we need to get this...
Where?
Is by turning it on.
I think he's right. I definitely can't grab that.
No, someone found the Lambo. This is the only time I'm okay with people being in my Lambo. Who is it? Who got it?
It was us, but...
There you go.
We bought
fair
it.
And square.
We couldn't grab it with our hands, so we just had to turn it out.
That's what I planned for!
No!
We almost took off and made a vlog.
No, honey, no. I knew you'd find the one in my underwear drawer.
I had a feeling it was in your closet.
Well, Jake Paulers, that has been it for today. But guys, I want to briefly mention something. It is my favorite piece of merchandise, the Jake Paul status hoodie. Check it out. Yo, that is absolute Wi-Fi! If you haven't gotten a status hoodie already, I know it's getting cold wherever you live in the world, so go to the link in the description. Apollo, shut up! If you are already a part of the strongest team on YouTube, smash that subscribe button. Today has been an awesome hump day, and I will see y'all tomorrow because it's every day, bro. Peace.
Hey, squad! Jake Paulers, it is an all new season of merch, guys. This stuff is super hot fire. Fanjoy.co/Jake Paul. Get it while you can. Yeah.
Make sure you're subscribed to keep up with my life on a daily basis. And if you want to see more content, check out yesterday's vlog because it is super lit. Plus, I have a second channel, Jake Paul 2, which you guys can subscribe to right now. And if you want to see more content from everyone in the house, our group channel is called Team 10. Check it. See you guys tomorrow. Peace.